Good morning, folks. Welcome aboard Holiday 5 here at the Disneyland Railroad. For your safety, please remain seated, keeping all arms, hands, legs, and feet inside the train at all times. Parents, please supervise your little ones, making sure that they are fully seated on their bottoms, facing forward, away from those big train openings. Our next stop is New Orleans Square.
Once again, folks, with USO, please make sure your little ones are not standing on the bench. Please make sure they are not standing.
Welcome aboard the Disneyland Railroad. We're embarking on a Grand Circle tour of the Magic Kingdom. We'll be stopping at New Orleans Square, Mickey's Toontown, and Tomorrowland. We'll also visit the Grand Canyon and make a trip back in time to the primeval world and the age of the dinosaurs before returning to Main Street Station. As we begin our journey, remember that for a safe trip, you need to stay seated, keeping your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train. And please watch your children.
Bienvenidos a bordo del Disneyland Railroad. Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren. Y cuide a los pequeños. Gracias.
Our first stop is New Orleans Square Station. But to get there, we need to pass through the wilds of Adventureland. It may seem peaceful through here, but trust me, it's a real jungle out there. Literally. So be on the lookout. You just never know what might be lurking along the rails. Just ahead is New Orleans Square Station. This station also serves Frontierland and Critter Country. If you'll be leaving us here, please remain seated until the train comes to a complete stop. Then watch your step as you're getting off. For those of you continuing on with us, we'll be resuming our trip in just a moment. This is New Orleans Square Station, New Orleans Square.
Depot.
To those just joining us, welcome aboard the Disneyland Railroad. To ensure a safe ride, stay seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train. And please watch your kids.
Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren. Y cuide a los pequeños. Gracias.
We're now entering Splash Mountain, rumored to be the location of the one and only Laughing Place. If you look real hard, you just might find it. It's where the critters are celebrating a zippity-doo-dah day. Adventures. As we steam past Hungry Bear Restaurant, the last outpost in these parts, we're now joining up with the rivers of America and entering the frontier as it looked more than a century and a half ago. This is my favorite part of the journey. Around every bend, there's natural beauty as far as the eye can see. As it moved west into this great frontier. Of course, some of those dreams and the stories that went with them were pretty darn wild and downright unbelievable, like on Big Thunder Mountain, where I hear that mysterious spirits have grabbed hold of those mining trains and turned them into the wildest ride in the wilderness. From the frontier to another kind of gear, the ones you'll find on Mickey and Minnie Mouse. Our next stop is Toontown Depot, official train station for Mickey's Toontown, a cartoon home where Mickey, Minnie, and all their friends live.
Please remain seated until the train has passed to a fully complete stop all the way to the station. Welcome to Mickey's Toontown Depot, your gateway to Fantasyland and all Fantasyland attractions. This is also your stop if you wanted to head over to Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railway. Once again, folks, please remain seated until we've made that full and complete stop all the way inside the station.
Resuming our trip in just a moment. This is Toontown Depot, Mickey's Toontown.
Please remain seated until we've made that fully complete stop. Thank you.
Hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train. And please watch your kids.
¿Qué tal, amigos? Y bienvenidos a bordo. Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren. Y cuide a los pequeños. Gracias.
As we leave Toontown Depot, we get a real nice view of the happiest land of them all, Fantasyland. You can see people stepping onto its a small world just below us. And, off in the distance, majestic Matterhorn Mountain. We're now steaming forward into the future to a land inspired by visions of tomorrow, both practical and imagined. Here you'll find rocket ships and star speeders, submarines and astroblasters, and if you look overhead, maybe a glimpse of a Mark 7 monorail. This is the latest version of the first daily operating monorail system in the entire Western Hemisphere, gliding above Disneyland since 1959. Below the monorail, and us, are the fun-filled roadways of the Autopia. Drivers of all ages can get behind the wheel of these cars. No experience or license required. If you're into soaring spaceships or doing battle with evil empires and emperors, Tomorrowland is definitely the place for you. Speaking of which, we're pulling into Tomorrowland Station right now. If you're leaving us here, just stay seated until we come to a full stop. Gather your belongings, including lightsabers and astro blasters, and step carefully from the train. Thanks, and have fun in the future. For the rest of you, just sit tight. We'll be on our way again in just a minute.
Please remain seated until the train complete. Full and complete stop. This is Tomorrowland Station. Get with the train to Tokyo. Please travel in Astro Orbit and start towards Anatopia. Once again, please remain seated until the train complete. Full and complete stop. A full and complete stop. Thank you. Keep your hands arms, feet, and legs under the head at all times. Keep your budget so they can keep them away from the general police. Our next station stop will be Main Train Station. But just before that, bring us to the floor of the Grand Canyon and Harvey World. Our crew is our favorite to find a function light, please, and favorite any function object here, any other function object that includes lightsabers, so on, line up here, sign up blue, or any other light object. Do us a please, turn them off throughout the tunnel. Thank you.
To those who have just come aboard, welcome. The next leg of our journey will take us from the fantastic world of the future to the breathtaking beauty of nature's own design, the Grand Canyon. For your safety, stay seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train. Watch your children and no flash photography.
Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren y cuide a los pequeños. Por favor, no tome fotografías con flash.
Today. But it wasn't always this way. Now, let's travel back in time, way back in time, to the fantastic past of the primeval world, land of the dinosaurs. returning to our own time and to Main Street Station, gateway to Disneyland. If you're leaving us here, stay in your seat until we...
For your safety, please remain seated until the train comes to a full and complete stop. This is Main Street Station. Those with strollers or wheelchairs, be advised, Main Street is stairs only, so we do recommend to keep those folded until you reach the bottom of the steps. Once again, please remain seated until the train comes to a full and complete stop. A full and complete stop. Once again, please remain seated until the train comes to a full and complete stop. Thank you.
Main Street Station. Main Street, USA.